Are there any specific contraindications associated with the use of pausemf? Yes, it is considered to be harmful for patients with severe kidney failure, active intravascular clotting, obstruction in the blood flow due to blood clots, and color vision disorders.